What's up, guys? Zero Maru here, and I am going to present to you the Final Fantasy XV Tokyo Game Show 2016 trailer. This was just released like a couple of days ago, and it's so amazing, it's so mind-blowing. They are revealing so much information. Through these trailers, you will see a lot of dialogues, and these dialogues will reveal to you every character's roles and what is going on and so forth. Okay, and also some exclusive scenes as well that we never seen before. So let's not waste any more time. Here you go. So of course, Square Enix.
Nocto.
Okay, so this is the voice of Izunia. This guy challenging Noctis. So that's how the tale begins. After the Kingsglaive movie, we all know that he's the Imperial Chancellor. And at this stage, the four brothers, they don't know who he is yet. You see? So he's just presenting himself as a stranger, a traveler. But he's actually mocking them, and he wants to see them rise up and, you know, pose a challenge to himself. So here Noctis and friends just realized that Imsonia, their home city, has been destroyed and the king is dead, his father. I don't know who is talking to him on the phone, maybe some butler or something. He's mad because he wasn't told about the news earlier, and it was said that he was dead as well. And here we see Sid, the engineer, seems to know more than we thought he would know. Okay, and a legacy to reclaim, of course, that is Noctis' role to reclaim the throne after the king is dead. So here Noctis is still questioning his dad. So he's basically being like a little spoiled kid, a little bit mad of losing his dad. Understandable. And here we know that this White Knight is the brother of Luna from the Kingsglaive movie. So again, a sinister stranger, Ardyn Izunia, the Imperial Chancellor. And here we see Luna showing her support to Noctis. It's very cool. So treat them not like your bodyguards. Don't be a spoiled kid. Treat them as your friends. So the Oracle and the King should stand together. The King will be Noctis, the Oracle will be Luna. Here, she says that she will take up her role as the Oracle to speak hope to the people, I think. Here we see Luna is also standing up to fight. That's the Leviathan, by the way, guys. And here we see Gladiolus trying to knock some sense into Noctis. So, asking him to grow up. And here we see some of the features of the game, where we can camp and cook and eat a meal. And we can travel around with Chocobo, a car, and a boat, a plane, a train, and then a car that turns into a plane. We have yet to see an airship, I think. The king is asking Ignis, not as a butler, but as a friend of Noctis. Ouch! Ardyn actually slapped Luna. Okay, there's Ramu, Leviathan, Shiva, Titan. So of course, Noctis is the hope for the future, and here we see he's picking up the sword of the ancient kings. So there you go, the king passing on his last words to Noctis. And we know the date has been delayed, the release date, to November 29th. But you know what? This delay only builds up the hype, and now I am more than excited for the game. Can't wait. So I see you guys in the next video. Have a good day. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.